Good morning, I'm James Starks. Welcome to 13 On Your Side Mornings. Before we get to your forecast, we have some breaking news. Let's take you live to the scene right now. Hall Street is closed between Lafayette and Madison because of a structure fire. Drivers are being asked to avoid this area, and we are still working to learn more about this fire, including if there are any injuries, and we will bring you updates as soon as we have them.